We did a fantastic job of just playing hard and leaving it on the floor, and our fans deserve this. Look at this support. This is phenomenal.
Yes, it is. Big basketball excitement takes over the triad. The Winston-Salem State Rams get a big send-off as they leave for the NCAA Division II championships as a fifth seed. And there's also plenty of excitement locally for the ACC basketball tournament. We'll have live highlights of today's games, plus how you can get the best seat in the house.
But first, let's start with Rob Wu. He was on the campus of Winston-Salem State earlier as the Rams got that big send-off to West Virginia. He joins us now live. Rob?
Yeah, Cam, what a change it's been on campus. Less than 2 weeks ago, the team actually stumbled to the end of the regular season, losing four out of their last five games. But what a remarkable turnaround it's been over the weekend. The Rams captured the CIAA Conference Championship. These shirts just came in yesterday afternoon. Now the team has a chance to win its first national title since 1967.
WXII is here. It's a ball!
Crowds of fans rock to the rhythm and bounce to the beat. Even the little ones hundreds of yards away couldn't help themselves. It was a send-off fit for a champion.
It doesn't surprise me with the support that we have in today. So with the success our team has had, our fans deserve it.
The team departing for West Virginia this afternoon for their first game on Saturday, and their success has the school buzzing.
Yesterday was Fried Chicken Wednesday. They came in the cast. Everybody just stood up and just started clapping because we were so proud.
Everybody was so excited.
Yeah. But despite all the hoopla, many of the players know they have unfinished business. Losing in the first round of the tournament last year, still fresh on their minds.
Very bad taste on my part because I knew I was coming back and I had to fix what happened last year.
Last year left a sour taste in our mouth. So with that happening last year, it prepared us for today.
They'll be leaving with all the momentum in the world. The craze on campus reminded me of one thing.
That can work. Listen, I mean, we can make it happen. Winsanity, I like it. Ram-Sanity.
Any other ones you can
be? We brought up FU Sanity.
It can definitely happen.
Rams are number one. There is no doubt. If you want to see us jam, then check this out.
Check it out. Okay.
Now that right there, Ram-Sanity at its finest. And Cameron, for everyone who wants to keep an eye on the team, their tip-off is 8:30 Saturday night. They'll be playing West Virginia Wesleyan University. For now, Cam, let's throw it back to you.
That looks great on you. You need to pick that up on the way out. Thank you, Rob.
I was going to ask you how it looked.